Now, an astonishing 19.2, I think it was, million of us watched Diversity beat Susan Boyle on Britain's Got Talent to book their date with the Queen at the Royal Variety Performance. And fresh from their victory, Diversity, join us. Oh, my goodness, look at that colour. Oh, good morning, everyone. Everyone's awake now.
It's the first day of summer, after all.
It really is the first day of summer. Well, you're obviously pretty feisty this morning, feeling good about life.
Wow. Still in a bit of shock. We're feeling good, very good.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Really well deserved. The Prime Minister's a fan, even. He's been in this morning, so how great it is. And I understand he's met you backstage.
What did he say, actually?
It's amazing. He just said, well done. He said that he's little people, fans, only 2 and 5.
Oh, yeah, it's
so that's good.
He didn't ask if he could have a quick jam with you or anything like that.
Oh, yeah, that's a given. Though, yeah. A bit of popping and locking.
I'd love to see how you could incorporate him into the routine. That would be great to see.
Did he invite you down to number 10?
Yeah. He said that he's really good, that we're positive role models like for young people, and he said that maybe he should get us down to Downing Street and that. It's amazing.
It is great. You're such amazing. Great role models, aren't you, for everybody? And the fact that the country's given you their backing in this way and you'll be seen all over the world is fantastic for us, as well as I'm sure it is for you.
Yeah,
now,
fantastic for us.
Simon Cowell said that he's the only act that he would give 10 out of 10 to. That's not bad for Simon Cowell to give you that kind of vote of confidence, is it?
You know, I don't think words can explain how that feels.
How do you get the images of how all you guys move? Do you see them reaching for the cupboard to get the sugar down and think, oh, that worked? Do you know what I mean? Is there a moment where you sort of, how does it work?
No, that is a lot down to these guys, because as much as I have an idea, putting it, you know, taking it from your head to the stage is a different story. So when I go to rehearsals, the fact that we are all so close helps me kind of get my vision across, and these guys.
The other thing is you're choreographing, but you're dancing as well, so you're in it. So do you have to sort of step in, then step out, and someone else has to stand in? So
that's the mum's job.
Oh.
My mum is like the eyes and ears. She kind of like, I say, right, mum, watch this for us and tell us, because obviously she was a dancer herself.
Yeah, of
course. So I trust her completely. So that's.
Now, look, I got in quite late on Saturday and I had the whole thing Sky Plus, and I went onto my Twitter to see what was going on, and it was kicking off with Diversity. And when you eventually won, they were all going mad. And I said, OK, any questions you want? So I've got a load of questions from the Twitter that I think everybody wants to know, first of all. Ashley, there were 24 marriage proposals. are you available?
No.
He's not.
hesitated a bit, though, there.
Don't think it was just about you. Who is single? Hands up.
Hey, okay.
Aww. And Mitchell at the front as well. So all the other boys are single. Okay. How are you going to spend the money? Have you decided what you're going to do with the money?
No. Nothing thought about it, really.
You've not really thought about it? You're going to split it between you? You're going to have a big party? You're going to put it into a sort of a diversity fund to keep you all going, to buy matching outfits?
Oh, we've got enough matching outfits. We've got a lot.
Have you got enough? Great thing about Romford Market.
That's it.
Are you looking forward to seeing the Queen?
Yes. Oh, my God, yes.
Very.
Yeah, can't
very.
Wait.
Has anyone planned what you're going to say?
No. I've already said, I think I'm going to say, did you like it, love?
Brilliantly, Essex way.
I love that.
Essex way.
Perry, how do you keep your hair looking so cool? They were all over your hair.
I don't know.
What's your regime? They want to know what the hair regime is. Do you have to do anything to it, or do you just let it go?
Let it go.
So sweet.
Lots of them are very keen to see if you do a routine with Flawless at some point. Is that something you might do on the tour, do you think?
Oh, I mean, we've got a lot of respect for Flawless, haven't we? Yeah. They're an amazing dance group. So to do a collaboration, I think it would come out really well, because obviously we were the two dance groups that came out like on top. So to do a collaboration...
That's very generous of it. Why should they ride on your coattails, to be honest? You know? No, it'd be great to see them, because I thought they were fantastic as well on Saturday. Now look, you were, what, 20-1 to win? So you're kind of an outsider.
Yeah.
Susan Boyle, most people thought the odds were she was going to win. Mm. And this morning we're hearing that she, you know, isn't in a great way. She's suffering from exhaustion. Doctors are looking at her. What do you feel about her? Did you see any sign of it backstage on Saturday night? Or?
She is such a nice lady, honestly. You know, she's been getting a lot of attention from the press. And behind stage, I mean, she really was dancing with us and laughing with us. You know, the woman you see on stage, she's probably even more gracious off stage. And I just wish her all the best, you know.
Hope she's okay. I think we all do. Well, good to speak to you. Well done to you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Lot to look forward to.
Can't wait to see what happens when you get in front of the Queen's. One more question. At what age do you think you'll start dancing like your dads?
Never.
Do you know what? I think that's what everyone says.
You say that
and
now.
Then you start. Ben's already really. Started.
Mid to late 30s when the children grew. Thumbs in the air, juggling the
smile. Dancing queen. There you are, you're off. All right, okay, good to see you.
Lovely to see you guys. Thank you so much for coming in so early and brightening the day.